can't let that feral tackle me.
Here it comes.
Zombies.
Here we go. Come on, stupid.
You're the hunter now, huh?
Okay.
Locked. I hope nothing heard that.
Screamer, now!
That was awesome. What's up, guys? It's your boy Findian, and welcome back for more State of Decay 2. It's May 10th, and the update 33 has just dropped. We are going to check it out now and have some fun. These are the details of the update. Lots of changes. Okay, let's create a new community. This is my forever community. Let's just move on from that. Skip tutorial. We are obviously going for lethal. Let's go for random this time. Okay, these are the boons. But I am not interested in getting one. So let's see. What kind of survivors are we gonna find this time? We have Ben over here. Bootstack? Is that a name? Okay, that's that. This one has a negative trait, so we're gonna move on from this one. No fifth skill. Okay, we have Grace. I mean, that should be fine. Ben, Woodstack, and Grace. Warlord, Builder. That's fine.
Again.
So, whose turn is it to find more fuel?
Not me. Last time I stumbled right into a damn screamer.
I have a better idea. We could settle down here instead of moving on.
I admit, it looks better than the last couple of towns we came through.
Now that you mention it, it does feel kind of homey.
It's settled. This town is where we'll set up our new base. We just have to find a spot that's defensible, maybe with some room to expand.
Okay, here we go. Yep. Watch out for the beginning feral. We have food and meds, that's nice.
We need to to settle down somewhere strong. Good sight lines would be nice.
We've got to find a place to settle down.
Just keep it cool. I don't know where the feral is. We want to be.
At least it's not nothing.
What's this? Call mom. Never mind. We want to be cautious. At the very beginning.
Be careful. Freak over there.
Looks like a homey neighborhood.
Yep. It's a screamer right there. Very nice. So far, so good. No ferals. Okay, I don't want to start the fight. Let's just be patient and let them pass. That's the feral.
I can't let that feral tackle me.
Here it comes.
Zombies.
Okay, go for the head.
Here we go. Nice job.
I'll be in and out quick. It looks pretty safe. I think we should claim this place and move in.
Okay, that could have gone way worse than I thought, but we didn't take any damage. That's all that matters.
I can't. Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
We could use some eyes on a particular unexplored stretch out there.
Here, that should do us for a while.
And then let me take your rucksack, put that away, put this away. Okay, let's fix our beds, which is already fixed. Okay, never mind that. Okay, Woodstar, you have the bigger backpack, so I'm gonna play as you.
Take over for me, will you?
And I'll take your melee weapon as well. Can take that, take that, and equipped. All good. Take that, take that. Let's head out. We'll go up here.
All right, I'm going out for some fresh air. Give me Things are going about as well as could be expected here.
Sweet.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
Okay. There's materials in here. Let's go grab it. Let's go this way. Maybe we can find some gas. What? Okay, I was not expecting that. Yeah, let me go kill that screamer.
This line around, their loss.
Very nice.
Locked.
Okay.
Nothing moving around here but the living.
Okay, good. Okay.
The air feels thick. There's gotta be a plague heart nearby. Probably lots of plague zombies, too.
Nice, so we can sell that.
I'm exhausted.
Come on. Orders. Look at that.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up. It's clear, but I can't really secure this place with a plague heart so close by. Well, that was loud.
Okay. As long as I kill them in stealth, the plague heart is not gonna be awakened. What?
We're done here. That's pretty heavy.
Yeah. I may be able to grab a textbook from here. Let's see what I can get from here. Chemistry. Not bad. Can I get more? That's the question.
We're done here.
Medicine. You know what? I'll take that.
Always nice to learn something new.
There's a screamer over there. I need to go back to base. Okay. Put this away. Let's go grab the material. Come on, stupid.
You're the hunter now, huh?
Okay. All good, all good. Maybe I should go over here first. There's a streamer over there. I don't want to engage them. Not at the moment. I need to move.
Suppose we can do something with this.
Got my first heavy weapon. It's too risky to attack them now. Not right now. Okay.
Done. What else you got?
Great.
Okay. Kill the streamer. Okay. Let's do it. No, he's not safe. Did I see the last container over here? Oh, it's right here. There has to be another streamer over here. I need to be careful. Oh, nice. Another gas can. Okay, let's get out. It's all good. Let's get back.
Hell, this is practically made to order for an outpost.
Leave it open. The reason why I'm clearing these buildings is because my first enclave could be in here, which can cause me not to get the loot, if that makes any sense. Another gas can. Nice. Okay, let's get out of here.
Looks quiet for now, but as long as that plague heart is nearby, this place won't ever feel safe. Stay on my toes while I'm in plague territory.
Should I get the food from here? Since I'm already here. Nice, look at that. Another gas can. And food. Very nice, very nice.
Repair our damaged and broken weapons.
Very nice. Okay, let's build something. We already have infirmary. Let's build over here.
I'm glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real.
A 200 influence.
We need your help. I'm sure we can work something out, right?
Okay, I'll be there shortly.
That's good to hear.
The one building that I didn't fully complete when looting. I see the feral.
I found a couple of things while I was out. Dropped them in the supply locker.
Locked. I hope nothing heard that.
That was awesome. Where's the screamer? Over there. Very nice. Come on, give me a crossbow. Another one. I don't need to take that anymore. Because I already have one. I keep getting loose ammo. Come on, give me a weapon. Wow. No crossbow. Not a single one. Wanna loot in here as well. Sell that.
Might be a safe spot to rest for a few.
I could get a weapon from here.
Find everything I'm gonna find.
Just ammo. That's fine. I think I can make this an outpost. Okay. Leave that for now. What's in here?
Not a shambling corpse to be.
I'm glad we got that done.
Very nice.
I found everything I'm gonna find. This one a bust. Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use. But as nice as it is, we could spend some time and make it even better.
Okay, I need to get some ammo. Let's go that way. This one is pretty looted, so let's move on. There we go. let's loot. Oh yeah, look at that. I got the heavy crossbow. It's not my favorite, but it's far better than shooting a gun.
Nothing moving around here but the living.
Oh, there is something up there. What? It's max durability rifle. With scope.
I can barely lift this.
Do I need to come back? Yeah, put that away. Look at that. What's in here? A C4 charge. That's fine. I take what I can.
I found everything I'm gonna find.
Nobody's following me. That's good. Okay. Now what do we need? Okay. I don't have enough to afford another outpost. We could go over here and do this mission. Get our 500 influence. Another one. Okay.
Ugh, the hair tastes like blood soup.
Can I access this? Oh yeah, I could. Very nice.
What do you say to a bit of bartering? Yeah, sure.
Ooh. That's good. Let me see if I can make it cheaper a bit.
Oh.
That's why you should never fast search. I got greedy. Okay. It's fine. We are fine. Okay, I did see some bleed zombies over here. No plate samples. No samples. Nothing. Maybe you should just get the samples from the plate horn.
It's clear, but we can't really secure this place with a plague heart so close by.
Yeah, let's do some looting.
Not really what I was hoping for.
I could get some gas from here as well, and materials. Yeah, let's go over there. NPCs can kill plague zombies without waking up the heart. Oh look, plague sample. I just need one more. I have an idea. No plate samples. There's a plate screamer over there.
Yeah. Hey, who wants to play?
Come on, follow me.
Over here, you shambling assholes. I don't think I can go much longer without a rest.
Let me just open the door. Come on in. What? Oh my god.
That one get back up.
No samples. Fine.
What's up? The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies.
The best place to find them is in the territory around the plague market.
Those things basically affect their whole environment. It's not pretty. Or you could just destroy the plague heart itself to get a bunch of samples. That's
yeah.
Dangerous.
It is more dangerous.
This job with full gear. Understood?
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
This pays off. Get some allies out here.
I really don't want to attack the play card at night. I have bad memory. I have PTSD about it. Okay. I mean, what could go wrong, if I attack the Plector that night? What could go wrong? What was that? Okay, we can use Ben. Have a heavy weapon. We have a pistol. We have energy drink, snacks, painkillers, more snacks. Can have the crossbow, bunch of bolts. Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's go get that play card. Right there.
Plague territory is a bad place to hang out for too long. Smells like a whole town died in here.
Hmm. Yeah, that was close. Don't have to kill the play card, but since I'm already here, what could go wrong, huh?
I can't keep this up. Can't catch my breath.
Let's get out. Blue trip. Okay, nice, we did it. We took minimum damage. Best case scenario. Look at all of this. Bunch of food. I'll take that. Get that. Lots of goodies.
That's it.
Balance. So they only want two plate samples. Let's go grab that. From here. Take one, take two. And grab a bunch of crossbow bolts.
Plague samples? I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it. Hey, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Very nice.
Can we work a trade?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's get it.
Plague hearts a higher priority.
Okay.
It's nice to have a friend visiting.
Let's go home. Our time is done.
It is good to be home.
Very nice.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Alright guys, that's all for today. This has been your boy, Findiano. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Take care and peace.